What's good, everyone? Welcome back. I am at Hori Fu's Tattoo Studio, Diaofu Siqing in Xinzhuang. And today we are actually going to talk about tattoos and watches. It's a very interesting mix. And we are going to have Fuge, my tattoo artist that I've known for well over a decade. I would say 13 or 14, maybe even 15 years. He's going to talk a little bit about tattoos and traditional tattoos. We're also going to be extending my three-quarter sleeve into maybe down a little bit, but not a full sleeve, both sides, as well as extending my chest pieces with the wind bars. This is also going to be an EWC vlog because Fuge is really, really into watches. And after the last vlog with my mom, Irina, a lot of people have been asking if it was cool if I kind of just introduced people around me and their watch collections. And we are going to see Fuge's watch collection. We're going to talk tattoos and watches. So enjoy, everyone. All right, so we are extending my chest down, and Fuge is actually freehand drawing with a red and black marker to kind of know what he's gonna do with the outline as well as the shading later on. You know, not many people nowadays draw freehand. They usually just put it on one of those papers that they sketch on, and then they kind of put it on your skin and it kind of copies over, and then they tattoo over that. But right now, as you can tell, he's freehanding everything, which is why he's a fucking legend. This is the legendary and famous Fuge, Hori Fu. Fuge,
yeah. 打个招呼.
Hi, 大家好.
Fuge跟我认识十二三年了，有十二三年了。我记得以前是一个好朋友介绍的，是，对不对？对对。然后就开始上瘾了，就全身都是Fuge的刺青。
因为很多人会想要知道，都是什么种人来刺这种刺青啊？这会不会很尴尬的一个问题？就是现在比较广泛一点会接受这个传统的，而且会爱上传统的刺青。
对，
那是不是一部分是因为我吗？哦，对，这个七分袖是因为你没错，七分袖是因为我的，七分袖造成台湾真的蛮多。
拉奇分秀下来的，所以我是有影响力的，
真的，影响蛮大的，对我们台湾的纹身算有贡献。海南去纹身馆，每一家都可以去吃免钱饭，哎，真的，所以所有的纹身馆看到这个以后，我要来讨饭吃。对，<笑>
其实这也是一种艺术啊，这真的是艺术啊。所以我才一开始，朋友介绍给Fuge的时候，我就觉得我看到你的作品，我觉得。
你还是要找对师傅，对不对？嗯嗯嗯，就找喜欢看喜欢哪样风格，然后去找自己喜欢的师傅。
对，
对，那但传统也就好几种风格，就是传统有分新传统，旧传统，然后在旧传统里面有分我们台湾跟日本的结合的，我们衍生出来自己的台湾传统。嗯哼，对。
那你的呢？你的风格？其实我就是有一点台湾跟日本的结合，对。那富哥纹身多久了？三十几年了。三十几年。哇。All right, so we are taking a little break. 我现在在休息一下，右胸差不多好了。那我等一下再给你们看。我现在在看一些富哥的表，我第一支想看的就是这个4500 V， 现在真的是越来越贵。你有常戴吗？
没有，
没有。为什么？
我没轮到它，
因为太多了，对不对？你太多了。
没有。
所以富哥拿了一些表出来，我一个一个给大家看。但this is the blue dial. Dude, it's the most popular overseas right now. 喜欢纵横四海的 the overseas 一定要有一只蓝面的，所以你这个收藏的非常的棒。就看你要不要卖了，你要卖我吗？那这个真的总有一天会到200的 It's a great watch. 然后这边是哇，这个也是一个宝，这就是你刚刚跟我讲的1712。
So I had one of these years ago. It's not with me anymore, but it's a beautiful watch.
我觉得这只应该要停产的。你有听到要停产？
有。
你也听到要停产，
对
不对？
听到。
所以停产的话，应该还会再往上冲一点吧。
也许吧，
也许是，
最好是啊。
对啊，是蓝面的，你看，只要蓝面的，好像都是比较稳。富哥手上有一些蛮不错的这个老劳、对不对？你要不要给大家看一下这些老劳？
可以。
你要不要介绍一下？哇，这个也是非常经典。这个5513呢，当然有很多不同的 variation。也是生产了几十年，但是有很多不同的面盘的版本。我没有错的话，应该是 Mark 3，是不是？
我
你不确定是不是？因为我怎么说 Mark 3呢？是因为它感觉它的 loom 有一点像一个棒棒糖，它的 loom 在这边就是这个圈圈。通常看到棒棒糖的应该是 Mark 3，但也不确定。但是它这个颜色非常漂亮。感觉以前有一点小抛光，但是它的连这个 bracelet 都是这个 rivet， 以前是用铆钉的，对啊，哇，这个蛮帅的，所以玩姥姥应该都是从这些开始，这种黑水鬼开始。所以5513是没有放大镜，所以它没有日期在这边的，我觉得比较干净，it's very very clean。所以你先买5513，
对，然后再买这一支啊。
哇，那你就直接跳到这个，
这只，
这个1655非常经典，以前70年代有一个老演员叫 Steve McQueen， 传说中 Steve McQueen 有戴这只表，但是我不确定他到底有没有，我没有找到他当初的一些照片有戴到这一只的，但是大家都封这只叫做 Steve McQueen 的这个手表，它的 diameter 比黑水鬼再小一滴滴，还有38还是39哦。对，我记得好像是在小一点点，但是它最经典的就是橘色的这个箭头，然后它的 bezel 呢是有刻有点像 GMT 的这个，但是是没有办法转的。But yeah, this is an iconic Explorer 2. 这一支应该比5513还要再贵。
对。
Well, for those of you who are vintage Rolex geeks, let us know what the market price is. Let's check out 你最后一个这个想给大家看的1675 OK. 所以你看，你有的都是非常经典的基本配备，对不对？
可是这个我去把它换这个有没有？这是应该是放大镜的，我刚刚故意换这个。
你换了这个？
对，
这个蛮帅的、啊，这样其实更干净。
对啊，我觉得这样更帅。
好，这个是1675的 GMT， 这支也是一个非常非常 iconic 的一支 Sports Rolex Tour Watch。那刚刚富哥说了，他把这个 Dome 换成一个 Super Dome， 所以我不知道你们可以看得到。1675应该是有一个放大镜。
对。
你换的这个 Dome 是原厂的亚克力吗？还是？
我不清楚
你也不清楚是不是。
不清楚。
那是很贵吗？还是？
没有，就几千块。
几千块的话 ，OK， 那应该不是当初60或70年代做出来的。
应该不是。
对，应该因为现在的科技跟技术非常好了、所以其实当然说不定还比原厂做出来的还要再好。我们都叫这个叫 Tropic， 我记得1675要用的叫 Tropic 38 38，如果你有1680的话应该是 Tropic 19，每一个 Rolex 的 reference 都会用到不一样的这个 Tropic 的这个亚克力的 Dome， 但是我觉得这样子比较干净比较帅。那这个没有换过对不对？这个是原厂的，这个是原厂的，对吧、啊、这个是还有一点点褪色的感觉。So this fade on the bezel right here is actually pretty sick. 你这些收藏的手表真的我觉得非常经典，所以我才想要让大家看一下。所以谢谢富哥分享你的这些收藏品。对，谢谢富哥让我们看到你的一些宝贝。 Thank you、okay. 好吧，我们继续刺青。
Around the collarbone,
can feel my fucking bone. It's like numb. Okay, maybe it's not numb. It's hella pain, but... God. Excuse my language.
Back day two. Last night it was pretty late. I feel pretty good. I got it cleaned up a couple times, and I think for those of you who are doing bigger tattoo pieces, whether it's one day, 2 days in a row, 3 days in a row, different body areas, I think it's always good to get some antibiotics and some painkillers. It is, you know, a big area that you have wounds in, and you don't want it to get infected, but you know, some people might get fevers. Yeah, that's just like a little tip for everyone who's interested in getting bigger pieces. Now we are going to extend my 3/4 sleeve into, I guess, a 4/5. I know, it's one of those things that not a lot of people do. It's either you go full sleeve, 3/4, or half. I want to do something different. I guess too many people are doing what I did before, so I'm gonna try to be a little bit different and a little bit cooler so I can start a new trend and then everyone's gonna do it again. Well, I hope that happens because that would mean I'm actually influential. So let's see what he's doing with the freehand, and also check out,
Daytona. 对不对？哇，这个也长蛮多的，但是你应该也是很久以前买的。哎，有一阵子，有一阵子，对不对？哇，man，价格还合理的时候。对，价格还合理的时候，但现在应该也要个90多万了吧，快100了，对不对？差不多。So,
hey, tattoos and watches, keep watching. Making pretty good progress right now. Almost done with everything. And 我还有一个好兄弟来探班, 就是来找我，你看。
哇，好帅哦！
哇，我们今天一个 special GMT showcase。 春风带来的，干，他左手右手都带着这个，干，好 gang 哦。These are what I call the future of Rolex. You gotta have square cut bezel, man. You gotta just have it. You gotta have it. Factory set, square cut. That's how we do it right here. Finally finished. I'm actually really pumped. I'm so happy everything's good and done. Yeah, so basically this side is just all waves that comes up, and this side is just wind, clouds. I got some lightning going up my forearms and the lightning coming out of my chest. And I think what we're gonna do is we might finish up my front side of the legs. We're gonna wrap up my front legs eventually, but that is about it. I'm gonna wrap up, literally. I'm gonna go home, take a rest, and hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I just wanna give major love, major support to Horifu Fuge. His IG is right here. Please go support him, give him a follow, and his two boys. I've seen these two kids grow up. They've become awesome artists, and they're great fathers, great husbands. Their IGs are right here, so please go support them. And if you guys are looking for 传统刺青 or traditional Japanese style tattoos, you guys know where to go. I hope you guys enjoyed this tattoo and EWC vlog. I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace. Tattoos and watches, baby. Forever.